Hello and a very warm welcome to Saurav Sir's classes. Today's tutorial will be on game theory. In case of any query with regard to any of our tutorials, you can call us on this number. And if you wish to know more about us, you can check in our website. Okay, today's question will be, which we will be solving, is there are two firms in a chocolate market and each firm chooses to go for both high end of the market, high quality, or the low end. Okay, so there are two options, two firms with two options, high end, low end. Resulting profits are given by the following payoff matrix. So this is the matrix. We need to what outcomes, if any, are Nash equilibria. Now first let us define what do we mean by Nash equilibrium. Now Nash equilibrium will exist when neither party will have incentive to alter its strategy, taking the other strategy as given. And this last line of the definition is the one which draws a line between Nash equilibrium and dominance strategy. Now if there are more than one Nash equilibrium, we will call it Nash equilibrium. Now let us see, when firm will choose strategy, say low, that means we are talking about the first row. The options available to firm 2 are low and high. If he chooses low, he'll get a payoff of minus 30. If he chooses high, he gets a payoff of 600. Because 600 is greater than minus 30, he will end up choosing high. Strategy high. When the firm 1 chooses strategy high, that means we are talking about the second row. Firm 2 has again two strategies, low and high. If he chooses low, he'll get 800. If he chooses high, he will get 50. Because 800 is greater than 50, he will end up choosing low. Again, when firm 2 chooses strategy low, that means we are speaking about the first column. Firm 1 has two options, low or high. If he chooses low, he will get a payoff of minus 20. If he chooses high, he gets a payoff of 100. Because 100 is greater than minus 20, he will end up choosing high. And same, if firm 2 chooses high, that means we are talking about the second column. Firm 1 will get payoff of 900 or 50. So because 900 is greater than 50, he will end up choosing the strategy low. So what we get is that when firm 1 chooses low, firm 2 will choose minus 30 or 600, that is 600. When firm 1 chooses high, firm 2 has choice between 800 and 50 and it end up choosing 800. When firm 2 chooses low, that means this first column, firm 1 has it can choose between minus 20 and 100 and it will choose 100. And firm 2 when chooses high, firm 1 has a choice between 900 and 50 and it will choose 900. So what we see, we have two equilibrium, not one Nash equilibrium. One is low high and other is high low. With low high, the payoffs of the player is given by 900 and 600, and with high low, the payoff of the players are given by 100 and 800. Okay, so I hope this short tutorial on game theory was helpful. If it was, please hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, and thank you so much for watching.